Brady Bunch dad, Robert Reed, has died at a Pasadena, California hospital. He was 59. His family says he died of colon cancer. Reed, who was taught in and trained in Shakespearean acting, spent 5 years on the Brady Bunch as Mike Brady. Despite many arguments over scripts, he returned to the role in the Brady Bunch Hour and the Brady's TV series, and in the TV movie, A Very Brady Christmas. During his career, Reed was nominated for 3 Emmy Awards.
And actor Robert Reed, who for years was head of television's Brady Bunch, is dead of cancer at the age of 59.
Well, aren't you going to kiss the bride? You bet I am.
From the very first episode of the Brady Bunch, Robert Reed became the ideal father figure to fans everywhere.
Well, I made a decision about college.
And?
I'm not going.
Don't expect us to congratulate you on your decision.
The actor was actually a highly trained stage performer, having studied at Northwestern and the University of London. He appeared with Michael Caine and Jane Fonda in the 1967 film Hurry Sundown.
Do you personally speak to Rose Scott and tell about your claim this land?
Yes.
But his most famous lawyer role was opposite E.G. Marshall in the 60s TV series The Defenders.
We've got to find some way of attacking this whole blacklist system right head
on. That's not our job.
We've been retained to consider Mr. Lodge's interest.
All right, but you're not advising him to pay off this woman, surely, are you?
It was Brady Bunch spin-offs and reunion movies that kept Reed busiest in recent years, as well as guest appearances on TV and in plays. He'll always be fondly remembered by his co-stars.
I think the thing that stands out the most in my mind was a trip to England that he put together with all of the Brady Bunch kids, and we went over there and spent couple of weeks at the Royal Academy and going through Shakespeare's birth plays.
Everyone feels like they've lost a family member, especially all of us on the Brady Bunch, and I think really why we have hung around so long is because of that true family feeling. I mean, I feel like I've lost a husband, a father to my kids, and a friend.